Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your Fright Night host for today, Madog, and I'm bringing you some more Dead by Daylight. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and ring that bell, tick it by that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? Alright, entering the match now. Have not been able to play this in-game stuff yet, so let's see how it is. Oh man. Tried playing it the other day and it froze on me. So I'll have to see what's going on with that. And unfortunately guys, it seems like I need to upgrade my PC because I finally figured out with my AMD, there's a thing to like test like performance on games, and the ones I have for several games, it's like minimum requirements or doesn't meet requirements at all, and it's like so I'm gonna have to upgrade my CPU and my graphics card. I'd rather do that stuff now anyway, because you know, we need to why'd you lead him to me? Ow. It hurt. Why does it hurt? I gotta admit to myself now. That was a heck of a start. You already found it? Nice. Right over here. Run away. Oh god. Oh, god. I was trying to close the pallet on him. Darn it. Why did you stop chasing the other guy? You jerk. Why? And here we go again. I'm never gonna get to test this guy's ability. I basically have to save someone, and then, if I'm understanding it correctly, it breaks the hook once I'm rescued from it. So, awesome. Everyone's as far away from me as possible. Come on, guys. Someone come rescue me, please. Come on. Get me before second state, please. First? Okay. That's what. Get out of my way. Rescue him. Come over here. God, why? At least I should be able to escape if it lets me. I don't know if it'll let me. Since I've been hooked already. What? No! Dang it. So, pretty much, if you get hooked the first time, then that's it. Don't see me. Run right into him. I was trying to avoid him. No! I was coming for you! Oh no, I see him! This has been a horrible game. Oh my goodness. What? Come on, come on, get caught on something else, please. Well then, didn't get to see endgame there. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave. I'm getting to another match. That sucked so bad. Alright. Is there a better cosmetic? Just has all these jackets that are as bright as can be. Actually, let's look at the store real quick for him. Let's see, we have 2,000. Just want torso. Ooh, I do like that one. That one is also nice. Let's go with this one. Unlock. And equip it. There we go. Alright, let's see about the heads. You got two style of heads. I do like that one. Looks kind of cool. Alright, what about pants? We got some pretty dark pants on already, so... I think I'm fine with the pants I have. There we go. That should help us to be more stealthy. Okay. Let's go ahead. Oh, wait. You are just about ready to get your final perk slot. There we go. Awesome. All right. Let's go ahead and figure out what we want to put on him. Premonition would be helpful. Yeah, let's do premonition. Alright. Item. Since I can't trust my teammates to heal me, let's do that ourselves, huh? There we go. Alright, and let's get something else. Boldness, why not? Alright, let's see if we can make it to the endgame this time so we can experience it. I wanted to stream this, but there's some bad weather outside right now, so I'd rather just do recordings so that way I don't have to worry about stream just dying and then y'all can't watch. So if I lose a recording, so be it. I'll just do it. But live stream, I don't want that to happen. So been having bad weather all week here where I live, so good times. Where's the killer at? I wonder if he's AFK'd. Oh no, there he is. Hear a terror radius, it's gotta be Michael. Where is he? Yep. That was gonna happen again. Are you serious? What a jerk. Is it? Not the pig, because I don't see any boxes anymore. What is going on with this animation? See, endgame. And I didn't get to rescue somebody, so I can't escape. Please hurry up and get me. He sees you. You better just run. Just stalking you now. Hurry, please. Hurry up. Thank you. No. Suck it. No, 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 no. You're gonna get me caught. I want to see the end game. I don't know what's going on. Thank you. I don't know if I can heal myself now. Just being that kid in here. Nope. Just chasing him. Oh my goodness. We're never gonna get finished. Get me. Did he not see me? He really didn't see me run away? How did he not see me run away? finished. He was in tier 3? Why isn't his music going off? That's weird. Please don't check this locker. Gotta get all these finished. Really wish that guy had disconnected. I hate people who do that. That was on purpose, you know it was. Right when the killer's about to pick you up and you disconnect, it's too convenient. I didn't see him coming! I almost had that one! Darn! Oh well. Maybe one of these games. Oh my goodness. We're never gonna get to see this at this point. One more try, guys. One more try. Hopefully the next match, at least there's like one gen left when I die. And I'll at least spectate somebody. That way, we actually see what happens. Charges, why not? Because... let's increase our luck, huh? Because apparently we need it with this character. I mean, I did a little better that time, but jeez, it's just kept running into him. Wait, what? I was like, where's the ping of the killer? Mr. and Mrs. Roberts? Sure, why not? Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Sorry guys, I kind of lost my train of thought, so I'm like... oh my goodness. Okay, so it's just us that did things. Please, no Hex. Hex Totem. Ruin, I think is what it's called. That was like the best Hex ever. It's just, the only weakness to it is if it puts it in an obvious spot. Majority of the times the games I play, it's out, it's takes freaking forever to find it. no hex totem. Good. Better if one of my teammates got hit, but at least I know he's not heading towards me. Hiding for a minute. Three of us finished our gens right away. That's great. That's great. No cover this way. This sucks. Should not have chosen this way to go. Please. Finally! See it! Why did you do that? That way, so all right. This other exit door open. Oh no. Is he just camping? Right now. No! Okay, come on. 4% it. Come on, 4% it. Come on. So, this is in-game. This is awesome. So the killer just was like, yeah, I'll just let him go ahead and get it, and then he had that exposed thing and just downed everybody. That's awesome. So that's the way to abuse this mechanic already. I was gonna come back for them, but... That's really cool, though. I'm actually surprised he's not hitting me getting extra points. At least he's not doing that. Barbecue and chill, because he seemed to know exactly where I was at. Yep, barbecue and chill. Should have known. Yeah. So, what is that hex that... Because that is a very good hex to run. Let's see. Two trapped hex totems will spawn in the trial when either one of the two trapped hex totems is cleansed by a survivor. All survivors suffer from exposed status for 60 seconds. So basically, that's how you kill this right away, throw the hunt. Stressed your... Okay. Well, guys, you got to experience it, but... we didn't escape, so... He was AFK the whole game, too. Like, oh my goodness. Pretty much. That sucked. Alright, guys. We'll try to do this again and hopefully escape next time. So, thank you all for watching. And, yeah. This is Mad Dog signing off. And we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground.